We're here at Monarch Jewelry today, and I am the famous Kenny Green. I'm the unofficial mayor of North Village. I came to Columbia 47 years ago. It was great, off the chain. People around Columbia know me, and I know quite a few people because of the fact I'm old and I've been here a long time. I've been active with the Mayor's Task Force on Race Relations, Leadership Columbia, Chamber of Commerce, Office of Cultural Affairs. It's endless. I am an adjunct professor in the art department. I teach jewelry. I also have an ongoing Tai Chi class. It's a love of mine. I like sharing with the community. Tai Chi is a Chinese martial arts for health, meditation, and self-defense. We have a great mix of different kind of people. This area is known as the North Village Arts District. We're bordered on the east side by College and on the west side by 8th Street. Other than these fronted buildings, the rest of this was open and it had just junk and it was dark and dank. In the evenings and on weekends, and sometimes they would have people come in and play music. And it was an unofficial gathering place. It became known as the Catacombs. Local artists could show their work and not have to have the overhead and expense of a large studio. First Fridays, that's one of the signature events that we've developed here in the North Village Arts District. It offers people a chance to get together and go to the studios, to the galleries, to other businesses that participate in the First Friday events. It's a great, accessible event for kids, families, and it happens monthly. The biggest draw for Columbia is that it has a lot of different aspects to it. It has a lot of parks, it has kind of an underground urban scene, and so it's pretty eclectic. It's really familial. It's good for if you're on foot, if you have a vehicle, it's good for your family. Musicians started coming here early on. Raymond Lindsay used to host several of the musicians that would come back in the day. So that was the beginning of a lot of the interest in Columbia as a stop-off for musicians. It's that way still today. It's really very cool because you can get tuned up and go to a concert and enjoy it. It's just amazing the differences of music you can see from one night to the next in Columbia. People are really proud of this community, and you get a lot of people volunteering for all these organizations to give back to the community because it is so well thought of by the people that live here. And you have a wide spectrum of interest here. It's a really beautiful place to live. Come see me.